You know, Tua has made a very nice recovery from his hand. You know, he did have a break. Dr. Kane and our medical staff do a fantastic job here. I tell you what, we probably have the best medical staff and the best medical group of people. Dr. Andrews, Dr. Kane, their whole group of people over there has done a phenomenal job with so many players here. And I guess it's a little bit like having insurance, you know. It doesn't matter what kind of insurance you have until you have to make a claim. But these guys are fabulous, and when we get guys hurt, man, they do a great job with them. I mean, Tua was actually able to do stuff in practice today, actually able to hand the ball off, could grip the ball, could throw the ball a little bit. So just amazing the technology that we have now and the expertise that our people have in terms of doing a great job with our players. So we're really excited that, you know, he's making a – Tua is making a good recovery. He's got a really good positive attitude about it. And we feel good about, you know, where he's heading.